major flaw.
God damn it! Just tell me how to kill this thing!
Air.
What?
Present heavily ionized atmosphere allows the aliens to thrive. An Earth-type atmosphere would kill them quickly.
Your point?
The Terraformer's machinery would have to be reconstructed.
The Nanoforge could do that.
Theoretically.
This is gonna be really fucked up, right?
Tear this whole damn planet apart! We need to get the Terraformer running. It's our only chance.
The closest entrance is through the visitor center.
Then let's start there. Show me the way. entrance is blocked! There's no way we're going through that. We need another way in.
Building schematics show an auxiliary entrance several floors above us.
Which way, Sam?
Through the ventilation shaft.
This better not lead to the garbage dump. This place is a disaster.
The secondary units will need to come online before the core can be repaired.
Damn bugs aren't gonna make this easy.
Support system online. Purging environmental toxins.
It's working. Let's get the rest. Gotta get this blast shield open!
System overload. Rebooting.
Aw, you gotta be kidding me. That's two down. Where's the next one, Sam? Thank you.
Darius, the environmental control unit must be engaged.
Secondary units are functional.
Where's the core?